Hey, today's video, we're gonna talk about three reasons why you can't find love. So number one, I want you to know that number one, there is a reason why you cannot find love. It is not that you're not enough. It's not that you live in a crappy town. It's not that like your time is come and gone. You're too old. You don't know how to date. Like all of that, those are just stories that you have in your mind that give the illusion of safety. But I just want you to know that it's 100% not true. So number one is there is a reason. Number two, it is unconscious. Let me restate that. Being unconscious is one of the three things, right? So it's either your heart set, meaning that there's some part of you that is unconsciously closed off, or you're attracting the wrong people to meet an unconscious, unmet childhood need. So there's something like at the subconscious level that we need to figure out. Number two is it's your mindset, meaning that your beliefs, how you feel about yourself, dating, men, those are not in support of your vision. And then number three is skill set. You just don't have the right skills. So I want you to know that there is something that you can do to change it. And then the last thing is you are kind of embarrassed or ashamed to ask for help, or that you need help, or you're embarrassed or ashamed because you feel like you're not like strong and like you're not feminist, and you know it's not cool to say like really want a relationship and I don't know how to do that. There's nothing wrong with that. Like asking for help is literally what smart, strong people do, because they can be vulnerable and ask for help and still know that they're enough. It doesn't mean that they're weak. So to that end, I'm really excited. I'm having a free 3-day coaching challenge. It is going to start next week. It's absolutely free. If you would like to do the 3-day coaching challenge with me, it's like an hour every day for 3 days. I'll help you actually figure out why you're still single. Email in the link and put a challenge in the subject line, and I get to meet you and coach you, and let's just make this thing happen. All right. See you soon. Bye.